one.
Yeah.
Personal message that I would like to send to parents and everybody else that's been supporting me, I want to say thank you. Now that I do have my citizenship, like I said earlier, this opens a lot of doors for me as far as like... So this is pretty much for anybody else that's waiting to get their citizenship. The process can be long, just be patient, make sure you...